San Diego, California, Super Bowl 37, and you can just feel the electricity of the air.
While the Oakland Raiders were playing in their fifth Super Bowl, the Tampa Bay Buccaneers were in pro football's ultimate game for the first time in their 27-year history. Still, it was an intriguing matchup. Tampa Bay head coach John Gruden had coached in Oakland the previous 4 years. His departure 11 months earlier was the start of a feud that now would be decided on the game's biggest stage by the Raiders' top-ranked offense and the Bucs' top-ranked defense.
What's up, Craig? Let's go.
Fellas, I can't wait till the toe hits the leather.
Super Bowl 37 was just underway when the Raiders struck the first blow.
Zebra Pittman, give me trips right tight, zebra left, 58 Delta, zebra choice.
Johnson back, looks middle, throws off his back foot, wobbly ball, intercepted by Woodson on the 48, 40, and he's jumped out of bounds on the Tampa 35-yard line.
How's that happen, Bill?
Johnson got hit as he threw the ball. Reagan Upshaw got in, and Johnson threw a fluttered duck into the air, just a lazy ball. Woodson, I think, was the last guy in the stadium to notice where it was, and he intercepted the ball easily.
Adam Big.
Hoping to add to their former coach's frustration, the Raiders' offense opened with a no-huddle attack.
372 stat smoke, ex-Oakland.
On the ball.
But in a portent of things to come, the speed of the Buccaneer defense brought a swift end to Oakland's first possession.
What we got?
Just right, 93 Willie.
Black out there.
Three-step drop Gannon looking. Rice sacks him at the 23. Gannon did not have a chance.
Oakland was forced to settle for a field goal.
How far is this?
40-yard field goal by Seabass. Janikowski has it away, and this one is good. Janikowski from 40 yards away is the first one to score in Super Bowl 37.
Now listen, this is Zebra Trojan. Far west, right slot. X short. 200 jet smoke. X choice.
Zebra Trojan.
Tampa Bay had better luck on its second possession.
Tiger Pittman!
Midway through the first quarter, the Bucs' often criticized offensive line freed Michael Pittman on a 23-yard run deep into Raider territory. But in the red zone, the Bucs only managed to tie the score on a 31-yard field goal by Martin Gramatica.
Nice kick, baby, nice kick.
The Bucs' defense benefited from John Gruden's understanding of the Raiders' offense, a scheme he had designed and installed.
73 flanker arrow wide quick, and tell Charlie to run hitch.
Monty, you know on that last one you checked? Remember how Gruden was telling us before, they called two plays? That's what he did. He called at the no huddle, he said 72 something and 370 smoke.
372 stat smoke, ex-Oakland.
So when he went to the oddball, all he did was that.
Gruden's tips exposed Raider tendencies.
Let's go 888!
On its first 15 offensive plays, Oakland gained just 21 yards and showed big game frustration.
What is he doing?
Where'd it come, fellas? Let's get off the field here, Ronnie.
They're starting to play a little more nine, all right?
Heads up for a buster check. Scattered a weak right slot. 93 weak on one.
Too deep through the safety the next time.
The Bucs destroyed the Raiders' offensive rhythm.
I got mugged over the middle. Over in that middle, I'm getting tackled a little bit, you know what I'm saying? We have those X crosses and stuff like that.
Dirty, that's the one. If it were just a 2-and-2 stack, we got to come inside on the combo.
Late in the first quarter, Oakland started unraveling from the Bucks' persistent pressure.
To his right, holds it down. It's picked off. Intercepted by Dexter Jackson to midfield.
Hey, Frank, we're smoking you.
Spires again with great pressure.
Jackson's interception led to another Bucks field goal and a 6-3 lead. But worse than being behind, Bill Callahan's Raiders had become predictable.
Mike, every play they've run, we ran in practice.
I know. It's unreal.
During a pre-Super Bowl practice, Gruden played the role of Rich Gannon to show his defense how the Raiders quarterback used pump fakes to draw opponents out of position.
Dexter, don't let him pull you with this pump. We'll get to our landmarks. Dexter, hey, slug OC.
Anticipating where and how the Raiders would attack, John Lynch and the defense had a decisive edge.
Throw it to it. Intercepted. Dexter Jackson to the 40, to the 35, to the 50. He's to the 45. We are not. Dex Jackson has two. Back-to-back interceptions of Rich Gannon. He's taken a giant step toward MVP of the Super Bowl.
Though they trailed by only 3 points, Oakland's offense was being dismantled by the inspired Bucks.
Yeah.
Tell him to give me the ball.
They're too predictable. We know. Call it, Monty. Call him right before the snap. It's slug OC.
I just don't feel it, man. I don't feel like they're calling no routes for me.
Not even throwing me the ball.
Super Bowl 37. The Bucs offense began answering some questions.
Can we run the ball at all? Can we run any runs?
The answer was a resounding yes. Tampa Bay's power running began breaking down Raider resistance.
Here we go, baby. Starting to grind them.
That's power football by the Buccaneers. I bet you Romo felt that in his old bones.
Why not?
Here's the snap. They'll run Pittman up the right to the 20. Pittman cuts it to the 15. Pittman to the 5. He's down at the 2-yard line.
You big backs. Give me west, right, slot. Boom. 14 blast. West, right, slot. Boom.
From the 2, second down goal. We lead by 3 and 1 more. Hand off to the out of the gap. Just lowered his head and his shoulder, and he said, come up here, you old guys, and tackle me, and nobody wanted a piece of it.
With a 13-3 lead, the Bucs defenders became predators. Midway through the second quarter, they smelled Raider blood. The passing fancy that was the Raiders' offense all season became a detriment.
Run the ball.
Here's the snap. They will run. He's clobbered in the backfield.
A nice blocker. Wonder they'll run the ball.
They can't run it down our gut. Nice try. All right, Chandler. Good play. What's up, bud?
The Raiders were being outplayed by the Bucks and outcoached by their former leader.
You can almost see the wheels churning and Coach John Gruden's head down there under the visor, can't you?
That little is trying to grab you because he can't run. Take a little more time at the line. Don't rush it. Get your big hands on him.
Blue 45's hot.
Keyshawn Johnson caught 4 passes in the first half. But late in the second quarter, his biggest reception keyed a 77-yard drive.
Nice catch. That's a beautiful catch.
If he punts right tight, wide left, 200 jet double stick through. Punts right tight, wide left.
Blue 45's hot.
The snap, Brad Johnson dropping with protection, looking, going to the right, and it's caught. All stop. Out of bounds at the 6.
The alert to take a timeout. South right.
20-3, the Bucks had punched the Raiders squarely in their unpatched eye. The Pirates' gold lay just ahead. In the third quarter, the Raiders still had no answer for the Bucks' determined offense.
Dropping Brad Johnson, looking Brad.
Oh, yeah, Bradley.
They run. Brad Johnson is going to scramble to the 20, to the 25.
Get down, please.
Put the ball under your hip and hold on to it, Brad Johnson. He looked like the galloping goat.
It's the John Elway moment.
You turn vicious. You Joe Gervicious!
Dropping Johnson, looking to throw, looking long, throwing long. Come on, Joe Gervicious! And the Bucks are moving the football against the Raider defense.
Let's go scatter to triple left. You short. Spider 2C Banana XO.
From the 12, and play action on the bootleg. Brad Johnson rolling right, throwing right. It's caught by Dilger. 5, 3, 2, 1. Yard line. Close to the goal line, but no cigar. Bucks have it first and goal. To score a touchdown, almost got it in.
We got score 7, baby.
Hey, Brad, be smart. Bunch left, tight. 73 scat, see jerk. See the throw. Throw it away if it's not there.
Uh-oh.
Warren Sapp's prediction proved correct.
45's hot.
As Johnson finished off an 89-yard drive.
Brad Johnson looking left, looking right. Oh, little bit of punt. And the 3, 2, 1.
Gruden was in a play-calling zone. His offensive line did not allow a sack. And leading 27-3, his confidence rubbed off on his players.
Hey, that's why you and I work together here.
I'm with you. We rolling. They're dragging ass. They're dragging ass. Don't give them nothing now. Let's go.
Instead of letting up, Tampa's defense put the hammer down.
Dropping in on a 7-step drop now, looking to his left. Fire. Oh!
To Dwight Smith's stunning interception, the Bucks savagely swashbuckled their way to an overwhelming 34-3 lead.
Every way possible, the Tampa Bay Buccaneers are winning Super Bowl 37 decidedly.
And the Tampa Bay Buccaneers have taken the Oakland Raiders to the woodshed.
Taking it back to the town.
We just brought the woodshed to him.
That's what we did. We didn't expect an ass whooping. Not an ass whooping in the Super Bowl. Pretty good, huh, Lynn?
Look at him right now. Rich Gannon got that deer in the headlight look.
Hey, let's keep pounding him. Keep pounding him. Keep pounding him. Go. Keep pounding him.
We ain't even started yet. Let him keep throwing. Let him keep throwing.
Trailing by 31 points, Gannon had no choice but to keep throwing. With time running out in the third quarter, number 12 finally found an open receiver.
Looking, throw, looking, looking. Now back to his right. Throws the deep. Brown toward the end zone. Caught. Out of bounds.
No. The other foot was up, Jerry.
Jerry Porter grabbed it with his fingertips, but he ran out of real estate.
Hold on. They may want to challenge this. Did he get two down?
Yeah.
No, he didn't have possession of the ball. Right there. At the end, he fumbled it.
They're going to challenge it anyway.
Hey, he doesn't have control of that ball. He don't have control. He ain't got that ball.
Jerry. I looked a whole lot closer on the replay than it did in person. I think you might have that.
He's bobbling that ball. I'm going to have a eruption if they overturn this. No way.
After reviewing the play, it's been determined that the receiver possessed and caught the ball with both feet inbounds.
Are you out of your mind? Are you out of your skull?
The play is reversed to a touchdown.
They're going for two.
Simeon, alert the rush call.
Come for left.
Alert the rush call.
Ready to
looking for the two-point conversion. Dropping his hand. And
suck his ass off. Good.
Simeon Rice got to quarterback Rich Gannon, and I mean squashed him like a bug on the windshield.
For the Raiders, the final 15 minutes of Super Bowl 37 would be a battle for respect.
49, Tampa Bay, and the Bucs are 15 minutes away from a Super Bowl championship.
The Buccaneers close to the vest now. Clock on their side. Good snap. They're by coming. Benjamin, they're coming. It's blocked in the air. Picked up by the Raiders of the 10. The fire. Touchdown. Oakland the Raiders. It's 34-15.
What happened?
Any spark the Raiders might have felt was doused by Michael Pittman's tough running.
A snap, toss pitch left side. This is Pittman, blocked by the daylight. To the 35, to the 30. He's to the 25. Pittman to the 20. Pittman to the 15. To the 12-yard line. Tampa Bay's Michael Pittman has a 100-yard rushing day in his first ever Super Bowl.
Tampa Bay bled 5 minutes off the clock on a 77-yard march that set up another field goal attempt.
That's a good drive, Bill.
Martin Gramatic. Oh, bobble snap to Gramatic. Picks it up and runs to his left. He'll go down at the 22-yard line.
Gramatic has stopped.
Is it a bad snap?
22-18.
Was it a bad snap?
That was a good snap, it looked like. Tupa couldn't handle it.
So Tampa on special teams disintegrating. And Martin Gramatic looking like Garrel Yepremian from 30 years ago.
Yeah, you were hoping that he'd try to throw the ball.
Listen to what I'm saying. We're going to be fine. Nothing cheap, but we got to stay alive on the rush. Don't let him step up. They'll know where they'll beat us if we don't give him anything up top, and the rush is very important, okay?
Red left slot, F left, 23, flanker arrow, E post. Double post! Double post!
Ready to go!
Gannon dropping, gets the pass away. It is caught at the 15. Five, touchdown, Oakland Raiders.
What are we doing?
Has caught another touchdown in a Super Bowl.
Rice scored his record 8th Super Bowl touchdown against a defense that had allowed only 5 fourth quarter touchdowns all season.
6:06 to go. It's 34-21. And the Buccaneer lead that had been huge is now getting a little bit tighter. Now it starts to get serious.
Come on, let's go. Don't let up. Do not let up. Stay after him, Monty.
Dominic, don't ever let go. Don't ever stop putting the pedal on him. Let's go. Keep your mind on the prize. Let's go.
Come on, Bucs defense. You've played so well tonight. Let's stop Rich Gannon one more time.
Knock his ass off.
Pressure coming by Sam.
One stop! Come on!
The defense got us to this Super Bowl, and they're trying to win it for us. Third down, 18. Dropping Gannon, looking Gannon, looking Gannon. Those up the middle.
At the 30, Derrick Brooks 30. Brooks to the 29, 20. Derrick Brooks all the way. There it is. The dagger's in. No. We're going to win the Super Bowl. Super Bowl, baby!
It was fitting that on a championship Sunday dominated by defense, that Derrick Brooks, the NFL's Defensive Player of the Year, made the play that triggered the celebration.
I'm proud of you, man. You're the champion, man. You are the guy of the world, man. I'm proud of you, man.
Good job, Greg. All right, now.
Celebrate. Celebrate. Dance to the music. The Bucs are the best team in the National Football League.
Keep throwing that ball at me, baby! Throw it some more! Throw it 5 more times!
13 seconds, Gannon to throw. Here's the pass. It's picked off! Intercepted! Down the sideline!
The league's number one defense versus the number one offense was a mismatch that would not end.
Dwight Smith picks off a Rich Gannon pass. That's 5 of them.
five interceptions and three defensive touchdowns were both Super Bowl records.
Way to go, Big Sexy!
Hugs abound on the sideline, and John Gruden is the youngest head coach to win a Super Bowl championship. The Lombardi Trophy resides in Tampa, Florida.
How about that, Mr. Glazer? Huh? We did it, man. Best in the world, man. Can't thank you. I can't tell you how much I love you.
Gotta go.
Buccaneers win. Buccaneers win at San Diego. It took 27 years to get here. It took us 60 minutes to bring home the trophy. Congratulations to Dexter Jackson, who has been named the most valuable player of Super Bowl 37.
The NFL's oldest team was no match for a young head coach who proved that leadership also wins championships.
Love you, man. I love you. Congratulations. I love you, bro.
Less than a year after owner Malcolm Glazer hired John Gruden, both stood together atop the football world. At 39, the boy wonder of the NFL was all grown up, and his Buccaneers were world champions.
How about that, dude?
Let's go around the back.
We kicked their butt away.
Around the back.
Wave it, Deuce. Wave your flag. Atta boy.